We at Andersen's are excited to show you the new Utlimate fifth wheel connection. The Utlimate connection is lightweight. It weighs only 43 pounds. It can be easily installed by yourself in under 3 minutes. The Utlimate connection can be used on short bed or long bed trucks. By placing the hitch with the ball closest to the tailgate, it is used on short bed trucks. We are putting this Utlimate connection in a long bed, so I will turn it around and place it in the rails and pin it in. Notice that the ball has two holes that are 2 inches apart for your convenience, so you can level your trailer. Now it is time to install the ball coupler to the pin box. This takes less than 5 minutes to install. Before I install this part of the hitch, I want to tell you about the great features this has. It has a greaseless ball socket that does not require any grease ever. The remote cable to latch the coupler to the ball. It is nice to be able to reach your latch mechanism so easily. Another great feature is that it is made of aluminum, so it will not rust ever. Now I will install the coupler to the pin box. First thing to do is put the coupler plate tight against the pin box. Grab the threaded collar and hold it tight against the coupler plate. Place the split collars around the neck of the kingpin. Lower the threaded collar onto the split collars and pull the threaded collar down tight. Now get the threaded coupler and turn it onto the threaded collar hand tight. And then line up the socket with the center of the pin box. Then tighten with a ratchet to 200 foot-pounds of torque. Now tighten the set screws against the pin box. Now that the ball coupler is installed, the only thing left to do is mount the remote cable. Mount the cable so it is within 2 feet of the kingpin. Now you're ready to go camping with your new Utlimate fifth wheel connection. Have a great haul!